We get a lot of questions about wireless charging, also known as inductive charging. Chances are, you already use this kind of wireless charger if you have ever used a rechargeable electric toothbrush or shaver. For simplicity's sake, let's consider the pad and wireless charging enabled device are special magnets. So both produce a magnetic field. Once those fields cross, energy starts to transfer from one to the other. Some phones have this special magnet built in, like the Nexus 4 and 5. But some you can actually put in, like this wireless charging battery card for the S4. There are a lot of standards out there for wireless charging, but most phones use the Qi standard. So if your phone or any other device can wirelessly charge, make sure you know which standard it's using so you don't buy the wrong charging pad. All of the different wireless charging pads we sell on our site are compatible with Qi-enabled devices. I'll put a list of Qi-enabled phones in the description below. So I have this S4 and Qi battery card adapter here. Wireless charging does not come built into the S4, so you have to get this battery card adapter, which comes with this charging pad for $50 on our site. To install this card, first power off your phone. Then remove the battery cover. Align the battery adapter with the contacts located above the battery. And then put the cover back on. Plug in your charging pad. Finally, put the phone in the middle of the pad to start charging. If your phone does not need a wireless charging adapter, the Eco and UFO charging pads are good alternatives with a lower price tag. Or Samsung sells a special battery cover that has this battery card built in for around $40. But this price does not include a charging pad. All these chargers are available on our site. I'll put links in the description. If you have any questions about wireless chargers, comment below.